So it used to be an old hotel, motel and pub. Since it was shut down, people have burnt it down since then. It's been trashed by young people.